Hello, my name is Amy Dunphy, and I will be showing you how to complete the Diploma / Ceremony form for graduation in AccessPlus. The first step is logging into AccessPlus. To reach the website, select the AccessPlus link on the Iowa State homepage, or you can type the link below into your web browser. Log in using your university ID number and password. This takes you to the AccessPlus homepage. In the top right corner, click on the Student tab. Once in the Student tab, select Graduation from the options on the left side of the screen. Then select Diploma / Ceremony from the box in the upper left corner. Click on your name with the corresponding term you plan to graduate. The information at the top will be filled out for you through your information saved in AccessPlus. You can edit any incorrect information by going to Current Student Info in the options on the left side of the screen. In the first section, answer if you will be attending the commencement ceremony. If you are attending, select Yes. If you are not attending, select No. The next section asks if you will attend your college's convocation. This is an event specific to your college and is separate from the commencement ceremony. If you plan to attend, select Yes. If you do not plan to attend, select No. Below, you will enter the number of guests planning on coming to the ceremonies. There is no maximum. Next, select a statement from the Choose One box. Then write your personal message in the area next to it. This will be read as you walk across the stage at your college's convocation. Please keep the message under 20 words. If you are in more than one college, fill out the information for both. Next, fill out the pronunciation of your name with phonetic spelling. In other words, spell your name how it is spoken. Use capitalization for each emphasized syllable. For example, Labira would be spelled L-O-B-H-E-E-R-A. Next, choose if you want your name released to the newspaper. If yes, type in the area code of the newspaper you want it released to. Then select how you want to receive your diploma. Diplomas are not given at the graduation ceremony. They will be completed 3 weeks following graduation. You may pick it up at 214 Enrollment Services Center, or have it mailed to you. If you choose to mail it to a non-U.S. address, select Mail My Diploma Overseas. You will need to go to 210 Enrollment Services Center to complete an overseas mailer or email your address information to graduation@iastate.edu. If you are mailing to a U.S. address, select it from the options, then fill out the address boxes below. When you are done, check to make sure all of the information is correct. Then click Submit Changes. The next page will confirm your information is submitted. It also reminds you to review the graduation checklist and complete the post-graduation survey and the alumni questionnaire. If your post-graduation information is different than listed below, click Change Post-Graduation Contact Information. If you have any further questions, call 515-294-1840 or visit the graduation office on campus at 210 Enrollment Services Center.